is always me versus the world. Until I found it's me versus me. Stays on earth. We're gonna put it in reverse.
Darling, I've told you many times, and now I'm telling you once again, just to remind you, sweetheart, that my
oh, Lamar. Hail Mary, your marijuana times is hard. Pray with the hooligan, shadows all in the dark. Fellowship with demons and relatives, I'm a star. Life is one funny motherfucker. A true comedian, you gotta love him. You gotta trust him, I might be bugging. Infomercials and no sleep. Introverted by my thoughts, children listening gets deep. See, once upon a time inside the Nickerson Garden Projects, the object was to process and digest poverty's dialect. Adaptation inevitable, gun violence, crack spot, federal policies, rape builders and drug professionals. Anthony was the oldest of seven, well respected, calm and collected. Laughing and joking made life easier. Hard times, mama on crack. A 40-year-old telling his nanny he needed her. His family history, pimping and banking. He was meant to be dangerous. Clacked him a grip and start slanking. 15, scraping up his jeans with quarter pieces. Even got some hair from a smoker last weekend. Dodge a policeman working for his dick on me. Small time hustler graduated to a brick on him. $10,000 out of a project housing. That's on the daily. Seen his first meal, 20 years old. Had a couple of babies. Had a couple of shooters. Caught a murder case. Fingerprints on the gun, they're assuming, but witnesses couldn't prove it. That was back when he turned his back and they killed his cousin. He beat the case and went back to hustling. Bird shuffling, Anthony rang. The first in the projects with the two-tone Mustang. That 5.0 thing. They say 5-0 came. Circling parking lots and parking spots and hopping out while harassing the corner blocks. Crooked cops told Anthony he should kick it. He brushed him off and walked back to the Kentucky Fried Chicken. See, at this chicken spot there was a light-skinned nigga that talked a lot with a curly top and a gap in his teeth. He worked the window, his name was Ducky. He came from the streets to Robert Taylor homes outside Project Chirac, the Terror Dome. Drove to California with a woman on him and $500. They had a son hoping that he see college. Hustling on the side with a 9-to-5 to freak it. Cadillac severely ride his son around on weekends. Three-piece special with his name on his shirt pocket. Cross the street from the projects, Anthony planned to rob it. Stuck up the place before back in 84. That's when affiliation was really 8 years of war. So many relatives telling us, selling us, devilish work, scaling us, crime, intelligent, felonous, prevalent proposition with nines. Ducky was well aware, they robbed a manager and shot a customer last year. He figured he'd get on these niggas' good sides. Free chicken, every time Anthony posted in line. Two extra biscuits, Anthony liked them and then let them slide. They didn't kill him, in fact it looked like they're the last to survive. Pay attention, that one decision changed both of their lives. One curse at a time, reversed and manifested good karma, and I tell you why. You take two strangers and put them in random predicaments. Give them a soul so they can make their own choices and live with it. 20 years later, them same strangers, you make them meet again. Inside recording studios where they reaping their benefits. Then you start reminding them about that chicken incident. Whoever thought the greatest rapper would be from coincidence? Because if Anthony killed Ducky, Top Dog could be serving life while I grow up without a father and die in a gunfight.
Your fools can be out there now for that the world.
Now look, I'll never see the ghost. I see the
So I was taking a walk the other day,